I'm getting a hamster tomorrow. Let's build his bin cage. Of bedding, sand bag,
how to tame your hamster. When you first bring them home, do not touch them. Give them at least a few days to settle into their new environment. Try speaking to them to get them used to your voice. This will get them familiar with your scent. Once your hamster is settled in, try offer them treats. Remember, don't move away quickly or you will scare them. This technique helps them become used to being held. Be patient and don't give up. This is how I tamed all 6 of my hamsters. Cheerio's first time walking onto my hand.
My girlfriend's making me do this. I have no idea what I'm doing. We're spot cleaning. Oh my god, cleaning sand. We're cleaning the sand right now and straining it, or sifting it. That's what we're doing. And look all clean now. And now we're going to clean off the platform because Lainey is disgusting and he likes to make a mess. And oh, look how cute he is, sweeping it all up. And now he's chasing the broom because he's a jerk. Putting it all back. Oh my god, he's so cute. He's so fluffy and cute. And oh, he's so fat. He's so fat. Oh, look at the herbs. She's spreading herbs and flowers because he really likes them and he eats a lot of them. And he's not allowed to go under there. He literally tears through these millets within like 5 minutes. So it's like, he definitely needs more of those, but like, he loves them. Look how cute he is. Those are literally his favorite. And look, all clean.
Signs your hamster is stressed and bored. 1, bar biting. 2, bar climbing. 3, cage pacing.
Chip on the left hand side, pass the dutchie on the left hand side.